हेलो एवरीवन, माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स एंड माय व्यूअर्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल। एंड टुडे टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज न्यूमोथोरेक्स। न्यूमोथोरेक्स इज द प्रेजेंस ऑफ एयर इन द प्लूरल स्पेस एंड न्यूमोथोरेक्स इज कैटराइज्ड इनटू थ्री टाइप्स। नाउ फर्स्ट अंडरस्टैंड द कॉजेज, द एपिडेमियोलॉजी। सिगरेट और कैनबिस स्मोकिंग इज अ मेजर रिस्क फैक्टर फॉर न्यूमोथोरेक्स, इंक्रीजिंग द रिस्क बाय अ फैक्टर ऑफ 22 इन मैन एंड 9 इन वुमेन। मैकेनिज्म इज अनक्लियर। अ स्मोकिंग इंड्यूस्ड इन्फ्लक्स ऑफ इन्फ्लामेटरी सेल्स मे बोथ ब्रेक डाउन इलास्टिक लंग फाइबर्स एंड कॉजेस स्मॉल एयरवेज ऑब्स्ट्रक्शन। क्लिनिकल टाइप्स ऑफ न्यूमोथोरेक्स। न्यूमोथोरेक्स इज ऑफ थ्री टाइप्स: क्लोज न्यूमोथोरेक्स, ओपन न्यूमोथोरेक्स एंड टेंशन न्यूमोथोरेक्स। इन क्लोज न्यूमोथोरेक्स द प्लूरल टीयर इज सील्ड, वेयर एज इन ओपन न्यूमोथोरेक्स द प्लूरल टीयर इज ओपन। इन टेंशन न्यूमोथोरेक्स द प्लूरल टीयर एक्ट एज अ बॉल एंड वेल मैकेनिज्म। इन क्लोज न्यूमोथोरेक्स द प्लूरल कैविटी प्रेशर इज लेस देन द एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर। इन ओपन न्यूमोथोरेक्स द प्लूरल कैविटी प्रेशर इज इक्वल टू एटमोस्फेरिक प्रेशर। And in tension pneumothorax, the pleural cavity pressure is greater than the atmospheric pressure. In tension pneumothorax, during the inspiration, the air enters pleural cavity through lung wound or ruptured bladder with valve-like opening. The ipsilateral lung collapses and mediastinum shift to opposite side, compressing the contralateral lung and impairing its ventilating capacity. During the process of expiration, intrapleural pressure rises, closing valve-like opening, thus preventing escape of pleural air. Pressure is thus progressively increased with each breath. Mediastinal and tracheal shift are augmented. Diaphragm is depressed and venous return is impaired by increased pressure. Symptoms of pneumothorax depend on the type of pneumothorax. In case of closed pneumothorax, there is reduced chest expansion with hyper-resonant note on percussion. There is reduced air entry and mediastinal will shift to opposite side with decreased tractile vocal fremitus and there will be decreased vocal resonance. In case of open pneumothorax, there is crackpot sound on percussion and amorphic breath sounds will be heard and voice and cough sounds may be heard with metallic echo. In case of tension pneumothorax, there is dyspnea cyanosis with displacement of the mediastinum with respiration. There is tachycardia, low blood pressure, increased respiratory rate, and respiratory failure is late feature. This is the picture showing the apical blebs in the patient with spontaneous pneumothorax. In radiological findings, patient is recommended for chest X-ray, chest CT scan, and chest ultrasound. In chest X-ray, there will be hypertransluency between the lung and thoracic cage and razor-sharp borders of the collapsed lung will be seen. Chest CT scan is done in case of pleural effusion and pneumothorax. In chest ultrasound, there will be absence of lung sliding and B-lines and smooth horizontal echogenic lines are seen above and below the pleural lines. Management. The initial management is done by determining whether the pneumothorax is primary or secondary, and management is determined by degree of breathlessness and hypoxia, evidence of hemodynamic compromise, presence and severity of any underlying lung disease, and to a lesser extent CXR pneumothorax size. Severe breathlessness out of proportion to pneumothorax size on a prior CXR may be feature of impending tension pneumothorax. All hospitalized patients should receive high flow inspired O2. This reduces the partial pressure of nitrogen in blood, encouraging removal of air from pleural space and speeding up resolution of the pneumothorax. When the condition is critical and not under control, then surgery is advised. Surgical management includes supplemental oxygen. It is administered to facilitate resorption of pleural air. Aspiration. It is done during thoracocentesis to aspirate the air in pleural cavity. Tube thoracostomy. Chest tube is connected to a water seal device with or without suction and is kept until the pneumothorax resolves. Thoracoscopy. Video assisted thoracoscopy is done to perform mechanical pleurodesis.